To repeat, the ignition sequence will start at 8.9 seconds. We'll be looking to lift off at zero.
In the last 24 hours, we have seen facilities now being created for the greatest and most complex exploration in man's history.
I have earlier requested for space activities to provide the funds which are needed to meet the following national goals. First, I believe that this nation should commit itself to achieving the goal of landing a man on the moon and returning him safely to the Earth.
You're just not going to believe this. That's a Saturn V.
We go into space because whatever mankind must undertake, free men must fully show it. I therefore ask the Congress, above and beyond the increases I have earlier requested for space activities, to provide the funds which are needed to meet the following national goals. First, I believe that this nation should commit itself to achieving the goal of landing a man on the moon and returning him safely to the Earth. No single space project in this period will be more impressive to mankind or more important for the long-range exploration of space. None will be so difficult or expensive to accomplish.